Welcome to part 4 of the Centrify for Office 365 how-to video series. These videos are intended to guide admins through the preparation of the Office 365 tenant and Active Directory setup and configuration of Centrify for Office 365. Part 4. In this video, we will provide a quick overview of the Office 365 tenant's domain and DNS registration setup steps, and then show how to enable directory synchronization for integration with Active Directory. The Office 365 Admin Center is a web-based administrative portal provided by Microsoft Office 365 for managing all the functions and features of your Office 365 tenant. This is the page that admins will see when they first receive their Office 365 admin credentials, and for most people, this will be their primary console from which they will configure their Office 365 tenant. Adding an Office 365 domain. One of the very first tasks admins will need to do when setting up their environment is to add their registered domain into their Office 365 tenant. Log into the Admin Center and click on the Domains section from the left side navigation menu. Once loaded, click on the Add Domain link and follow the steps in the wizard to add and verify your registered domain. This is an important step and necessary to enable federation between Office 365 and Active Directory. Note that the registered domain being entered must match the user's user principal name in Active Directory. This is a Microsoft Office 365 requirement and is essential to ensure the smooth operation between Office 365 and Active Directory. Verifying the Office 365 domain. At the end of the wizard, Office 365 will offer you two options to prove that you are the registered owner of the domain. If the domain was registered with a known service provider, then you can have the wizard automatically verify the ownership by providing your details to the registrar. If your domain registrar is not in the list, or you do not wish to supply the login information, then Microsoft also provides steps to manually verify on the same page. Update the domain DNS. Once the domain ownership has been confirmed, the following step is to add new users to the Office 365 tenant. Since we will be syncing our users in from Active Directory, we can actually skip this part for later and move directly onto the final step to update the DNS records to work with Office 365. As with the domain verification step, Office 365 can automatically update the DNS records in your domain so that they can work correctly with Office 365. Otherwise, manual steps are also provided to which records need to be added for smooth operation with Office 365 and your user logins. Enabling Directory Sync. With your registered domain set up and linked to your Office 365 tenant, go back to the Admin Center menu on the left, expand the Users section, and click on the Active Users submenu. Near the top will be a line showing the Active Directory synchronization status. If this line states that Active Directory synchronization is already activated, then no further action is needed. If it states that it is inactive, or you see a setup link, then you'll need to click into that link and scroll down to step 3 in the following page of instructions. Click the Activate button, and again at the pop-up menu to confirm your action. You don't need to download anything further from this page or configure anything else in the tenant. This setting is needed to tell your Office 365 tenant that your users will be synced in from an external source. These are the primary configurations that are needed to be set within the Office 365 Admin Center. In the majority of environments, this is all that is needed from the Office 365 side. There is no additional software to be downloaded, and any further operations will be managed from either the Centrify Cloud Manager or directly from AD using the tools that you're already familiar with and are used to. We'll be taking a look at the configurations needed on these sides in the next part of the video series. For additional information, product registration, and support, please visit us at www.centrify.com.